sawturday.
We got a little bit of work here to do before we go do tree work.
So what we've got here is the wagon. Two-place horse trailer. We lovingly refer to it as the wagon. But it also works pretty well as, well, just about anything. It's a good catch-all for a lot of stuff, but what it's been for years, the hauls are camping, biking. It's our toy hauler. But on the other hand, it's a wood hauler too, as you're going to see. So the rain's coming, and I don't want all the camping stuff to get wet. We're going to see if we can get it over here under the patio before it rains.
Are we ready for this? Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls.
The mighty firewood trailer. Yep, more firewood. I know, surprise. Surprise! See how fast I can get out of here. Tree before the one I'm on now. The one I'm on now's got to go in here. So we're going to make some room. I think that one was the biggest one right there.
Take it easy. No more of that. Luckily though, I'm in gravel. I can dig out and get my hands underneath it. Come on.
Two. Four more.
this one. If they all look like, if I had 1,000 of them that look like that one, that'd be sweet. Yep, if they all look like that one. This one right here. I got the blood flowing. That flag touch the ground, boys. Oh, little brother, work that joke. Whew. Probably this figures up to 2 cords, but you have to have it in there pretty tight to get 2 cords with the dimensions of this trailer. It wasn't as full as it should be for 2 cords, so I'd say that's probably 1.5 cords. By the dimensions in the trailer. I'm sweating, man. Holy cow. Okay, that's a nice Saturday morning hustle. Y'all got a Saturday morning hustle on? Or are you sitting sipping coffee? Which is perfectly fine.
I can completely lock this trailer, or you can lock yourself in here or out. There she is. Saturday morning short. That's my Saturday morning hustle.
Hope y'all have a good one. For the ground gal, tree fella out.